Thought they said 20 chads. I have to say, like, give me them all. Doink. What is that? Sink it. Scissors. Oh, it tells you if it's junk or not. Oh, sweet, a gat. Yeah, I want the gat. Okay, I'm back. I had to clear stuff and sort my inventory and learn how to do that properly. It's a little difficult for me. Huh? Pump a second round into the chamber. That's cool. 10 rounds with that, so I think I'll stick with the lead pipe for now. Giran.
If you're hearing this, we have set up an operations base to assist in resisting Shodan. Come to Beta Quadrant, and you will find the medical research vaults have been turned into a radioactive trench. If you are coming in from Gamma, our guards will extend the bridge for you. You can also activate the bridge using a nearby wiring panel. Any humans that can hear my voice, come to Beta Quadrant. Make a stand against Shodan.
Cool, I know where Beta Quadrant is. I don't, I'm lying. I have no idea. The fuck is breathing in my ear? Where are you? I don't know, but I'm gonna go over here, okay? Okay. I'll take your goods. I'll take your sodas. Hi, buddy. Alright, kiss it. Alright, damn. They're jiggly ass. It's kind of disgusting. Oh, sweet, a pistol. Can I shoot it? I want to shoot someone. Oh. Hold off on. Right now, I don't need to use a pistol. Unless I have to. And I will. I'm actually enjoying this so far. This is really cool.
System check possible
suspect. Whoa. Drop the fucking gun. Think you is. Drop it. Give me your bullets. Sorry, let's get a little mad with somebody shooting me. I mean, for good reason, right? I think I need. Oh shit! Hit me, but that didn't hit me. Oh my gosh. I think I'm making a really bad choices right now. I guess not. It worked. Alright. I'm not mad. Where are you at? Oh. Where are you? Okay. Feel more in danger when I use guns. Oh, what's that? Spark beam sidearm. That's cool. Damage spark beam. Oh. I think they would give me toys. Can't wait till I can sell shit. Maybe I can get some. go eat a chicken tender or something, Broheim. Whoa, don't shoot me. I'm trying to fucking use my health items, dude. Shaw, bro. Shaw. Ow, fuck. That was... Alright, mother. Alright. Uh-oh. Yes, I am not one of you. I got 4 bullets up to that thing. Scanner must be malfunctioning. I don't like that. Security level is now 92. I don't like that you're shooting me up there, but I'll take care of you when the time comes, buddy pal. Perhaps I should actually save itself. Oh, hi. Bonk. I look like that hurt. I'm not expecting there's something on them. They're literally naked. Oh, whoa. Drop the gun. Drop it. No. Bad. Or, listen, radiation poisoning. Oh, I gotta get the fuck out of here. If I close this, will that... Oh. The door is blocked, so he can't physically close it. So if I like backtrack all the way to the medical place, can I just heal up there for free? I'm actually trying to make it more of a habit of looking, stay away. I do what I want. I'm trying to make a habit of looking at the map in the bottom left corner of the screen. Oh, I can only use it once, so I'll say like... Oh shit, that makes it a little bit more interesting. Healing speech. Let's go. Whoa! Yeah, I bet you're not gonna try that shit again. And Cyborg has no. Let's shoot me if I stand there. Oh, hi. No. No. Yeah, no. Alright. Where are we going? What's in here? Oh, sweet. Finally been holding this for like 5 days. Oh yeah, finally some privacy. Can I push? Is he cover? It needs a switch. Oh, there's like a thing up there that tells you what's going on. That's cool. Too heavy to bring with you. I didn't notice that.
Zactron supplies all your all-natural synthetic flavor cravings.
I want coffee. Is this a new... This has to be somewhat of a new place, because I don't think I made these bodies here.
Thank you.
Oh. Spider looks like a motherfucker. No. Die. I think it's gonna kick my ass. The fuck is this thing? I need a big ass boot for this motherfucker. He killed me. Big ass boot with me this time. Get the fuck out. What the hell just happened? About to kill these guys again. Saved there. The fuck? Break all your shit. Ow. Hurt. I'll admit, that was stupid. Oh shit, not that thing. No. Oh shit. Yeah. Bitch. Back over here. Cycle station. So if I use this, right? Okay, so you throw shit in there, it gives you credits. That thing gave me 6 credits. What happens if I throw, like, all that scrap in there? Okay. Well, it gives me 8 bucks, basically. Alright. I don't know if that was a good idea or not. I have no clue. I haven't a clue. This guy's dead. Got any goodies? That's sweet. Keep accidentally pressing the wrong button to enter. Cool. Arc beam. So that's one that's not damaged. That's cool. Is it like a one-shot thing? I'll save it, because you never know when you need to spark beam something. See it coming. Oh shit! I didn't even see it coming. My gun chips. Oh, stop slapping me. No. have such a funny look on their face. I can't take them seriously at all. Until they start coming at me in drones. Droves. With drones. That would be kinda... would be a little stressful. Her mother. I expected something to come out at me. Will I die if I do this? Alright, cool. You never know until you try. David Honig.
I'm one of the last that hasn't been changed yet. Mira and the others are dead. I saw them die, but I think I saw Mira in one of the corridors yesterday. She had so many implants. I couldn't be sure. Shodan has modified the regeneration phase, so they do things to you now. I'm gonna try to override the cyborg protocols for the medical level regen bay. If it works, then maybe I won't die from this infected arm. It's throbbing and pulsing. God, it hurts.
Okay. Saw nothing. Hi there. Crew cap. I don't think I want your cap, but you can keep your hat, buddy. Sweet, standard ground box. Where am I going now? No one knows. So I'll go this way, and that way. But I'm not going that way, because I can't, I think. Oh, hate those things. Do not approach those things with the crowbars, I assume. Iron pipe. Stuff. Still got together. I got grenades. That's pretty cool. 16. That's cool. Oh, that's what that means. Alright, I was just dicking around with shit. Or is manually locked? When in doubt, start whacking shit. Doesn't work. Okay, I have to actually think about maybe through this one. The game hasn't really started yet. I mean, it's actually just more like a tutorial. Back is kind of.
Yeah.
Let's save. Felt safe to save. Run in. This is a bad idea, isn't it? Here. I'm gonna grab. Wait. Your stuff too. Ow. Radiation. Oh, sweet. Wrench. Monkey wrench. Find the hidden wrench. This looks gut wrenching. I got a thing for that. That was hidden? What's the difference? It deals a little bit more damage. That's cool. I guess that's the original wrench they used in the first System Shock. Doing. I don't even know who I am. All I know is just where I came from. Littered with corpses of a different variety. He says, okay, I could not replicate that voice that well, but you know what I'm going for. Not really. I don't remember much of the. Oh, hi! Nice to see ya! Just nice to see another living thing, I think? I'm not sure what you are, really. Ow! Fucking slap me. Makes me very irritated. Okay. Next time, keep your hands to yourself. Okay? Okay. Ooh, that's like guts, a little gut wrenching. STD standard. Sorry. Been here yet. Oh, hi. Ooh. Ooh, your head is gone. Yeah, you're not gonna be in Bioshock 2. Bioshock, I mean System Shock. I just don't know. Oh. I actually feel like I'm still getting used to the controls of this game. Goodies? No. Check everything. Got guns, bolts? Nope. Does it break if I shoot? Oh, okay, it uses like power up top. Okay. I'll keep that. Oh, hi! Talk about some car insurance. How you doing? Oh shit. I'm sorry. He has that look at me like, what the fuck, man? Got no legs. Tube rack. Gas grenade, medicine cover, blood plasma. That looks like progression. Sorry. Oh fuck, I laughed a little too hard. 1 second. Okay. Let's get back to this shit. Fuck? No, I will not. Thank you very much. I like this. Audio. God.
Getting supplies from the West. access corridor that leads to the bridge. We'll take down Shota. If we don't, then I'm not sure there isn't enough of me left to be used to spare parts.
I really should stop and pay attention to those audio logs, because I have no idea what that dude just said. It's too busy bonking shit with the ranch. Oh, more victims. The fuck are you? I think I might use this. Sweet music. Oh, he killed me. I did not realize my health was that low. I should have shot the fucking thing for this guy over here. He just stopped and like, just kill me. I'm like, okay, I'll do you that solid. Just assuming you have no items, but oh, that guy had this. Cyborg mantis, nothing. Oh, at least I kind of got my revenge for that one. That looks fucking terrifying to die like that. Listen, container. That looks brutal. Oh, hi there, buddy. Go to sleep. Alright. That's cool. I know exactly what I'm doing. I don't. I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing. Oh, that's what that's doing. That's cool. Oh, okay. No, not that. Over here. Okay. Cool. I think. Did it right, right? That ain't functional. About you? Are you functional? Will I die if I fall? I should save more often. I think. Okay, you can fall down that. Can't exactly jump, so I don't know what the hell that button's for. Well, I tried. That's all that mattered. Of course it's radiation poisoning. We're on deck road to be attacked right now. Oh fuck, I was just kidding. Oh shit. But I can't fuck around with you right now. I gotta figure out how to get the big fuck out of here. Oh. That's what I do. Sometimes when I sit down, my butt tickles itself. What? What? I didn't say nothing. No, I didn't say nothing. I didn't hear what? You're crazy. Oh yeah, I'm dying. Might have to use a med pack. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's a meat bag. I mean, body bag. Meat bag. Damn, meat bags. Am I supposed to go up here? What am I doing? Die. I'm gonna die. Look, I'm so confused. I'm sorry. I can't take sounds like that too seriously for too long. Yep, I'm slowly dying down here. It's really hard to concentrate. Yeah, there's a nothing I can do there, I think. What's that up there? Oh, breathe, dude. Just a little bit of radiation poisoning. Gosh, it ain't that bad. Seriously. Oh, cool, I can break those things. That's fun. Wait a fucking minute. Wait a minute. Wait. Hold up. Where is it? Hell no. Where's my wrench? Played enough Resident Evil 4 to know how this inventory management is going to work. I kind of want to put you here. I guess I'll keep it like this. I just wanted to switch back and forth between wrench and the pipe. Now that I found the things, I'm going to save and make a habit out of it. Try not to forget. Oh yeah. Well, I found a new area, so I suppose I'll go check that out. Oh yeah. No return value. Oh. That's a one-time use. I thought that was like something I can just turn on. Sucks. Oh, hi. You guys are getting a lot more violent. Not right now, service machine. Oh, sure. I think, wrench is cool and all, but I think because it has less reach. Oh, I can't believe they did that to me. Oh no. Time to move on in this madness. Next time on the next episode. Thank you for watching. Viewer, have a good one.